student is a very interesting example. He never smiles. You can make him smile. But if he had a better sequence of him, right, where he did smile, then it would look more like him. Now it looks more like me, in a sense. I think people think, you know, you can manipulate images but not videos. That's not true. I mean, that's just not true.